I really hope I do it, though, before the end of my session.
Where can I take you?
Take me to Iron Street.
I know a fun way to go. Here we are.
Nico, man, I'm going crazy. Since I got out, things just don't make no sense.
Have things ever made sense?
They made sense inside. 3 meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown today. Things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
On the down low, I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him do put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. Seems like you got my back, Nico. Help me out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you till the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
And it still didn't start it. Fuck.
I just need
out of my way. Alright, so no spoilers, pretty much, since I just got that phone call. If you guys haven't played it, pretty much there's gonna be a mission where you have to choose to kill Playboy or Dwayne. And I already know who I'm gonna go after.
Come in. You're late. And please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hang out with bad people, doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
True, but the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this, empty office leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then what?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever. It doesn't really matter. The guy's got to go. But I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lansing. Give me a call. Go.
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me.
Michelle? Karen? We gave her life back. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
Prick.
So
let's do it.
Nearly there. You're about to see a chopper taking off from the civilization plaza. You need to get hold of it. Follow it. Wait until it touches down. Then, when the passengers are out, get in and fly to the airport.
Okay, then.
Don't like this mission already. What the fuck are you doing?
Buck, Buck.
Alright, I should be good. I should be good. Alright, I still see it. Motherfucker! This ain't good. Fuck you! Get out of the car. God, I'm choking.
How you doing? I'm in the gentleman's club. I think you'll really get in for this. Come down.
I don't know if you can hear it, Roman, but I'm in a helicopter. Yes, that is the crazy shit I am having to get up to after you introduced me to Michelle. Or Karen, or whatever her name really is.
I don't get it.
I don't know. All I know is that the friends have got me by the balls.
Someone's got me by the balls too, cousin. I'll bend your feet.
Please don't. Fuck it.
Thank you. We'll take it from here.
Need it.
The guy I told you about. The guy you need to eliminate. The only way you'll get to him is in the air. I'll call you when we have a window. Goodbye.
Huh, so it looks like I'm done with them for a while. Are those cops? So tired.
I'll take the long way.